Hey there, guys. I'm so superiorly glad to speak with you today. What's new in the whole universe? I hope that everything is fine. And today we're going to talk about my student and university deals of linguistics and philology that I'm learning in my university, Moscow University, and also about my progress in singing, songwriting, and also playing instruments, dancing, and this type of nature. First of all, I want to say that today I'm so was inside of the process of learning things from my university, and a lot of them. And you maybe know that I am from university, Moscow University, and I was moved. I moved myself from St. Petersburg Pedagogical University to Moscow Pedagogical University. And I'm learning right now education of languages. It means linguistics and philology on the faculty of philology. And I'm right now was doing a lot of homework. Today was the day of homework. I'm from from 12 or 1 hour p.m. was doing it for 6 hours straight, like, and a lot of work. I was doing innovations in pedagogical education, one study field, and also current cases, trouble situations, and questions that we find in philology, this type of also subject. I was doing it a lot, and I will continue to do this. Today I was doing it about innovations. You maybe know something about it, like new things, and also about philology. I was doing modality. Do you know what is modality? Modality, it is the type of words that can say about you as a person if you use them in your language. It is all subjective, but kind of statistically we can say that yes. And what can we say about me about it? I said right now that everything is subjectively, and this type of phrase, and it means about me that I am a person who has a lot of opinions inside of his mind. If I could say that only one correct way to use them, it means that I'm so straightforward and I have super like a strong opinion about it. Yes, and also if we start our phrases from unfortunately, it means that you are maybe not in every time need to analyze it in full cases. If you say unfortunately, then you can say it in a sometimes not a nice way, in a way of guilt or something sometimes, or maybe in a way of that you want to make people to believe that you are kind of sorry, or maybe you are really sorry. Yes, and it is different types of modality. And also in English we have this modality in the case of what must, should, out to, and have to, and suggest to, supposed, not suggest, and you understand these things. And I was doing a lot of homework about it, and I want to say about it that I don't know why I do this. I understand why, but not every exercise. I was doing firstly bibliography list. I needed bibliography list for one subject. It means that I needed to find library, books about it, and to create a list. I maybe understand why is it made, because when you have a library list, then you are already put it inside in your mind, and you can read about it, and so on. But I didn't understand why should we do this when we can already create a list and start learning it, like this way. But in other opinion, I understand why we do this. In opinion of this person who made it, to make a bureaucracy and let's write all the names with because in the bibliographical list you should mention even when they went to the toilet, like this way. You should mention the author, also name, also book, book plate maybe, or something like this. Also people who created this book. For example, the New York Times, it means the company that we are printing it. Printing company. Also, you should mention number of pages, also annotation, the source when you can find it. Also, about it. I'm not against it, but I think that it could be easier if we only mention names and authors. But I understand why we do this, because maybe we have a lot of books that named pedagogy, and okay, 1,000 different authors wrote about it, and some names are the same, and to be more correctful and specific, we name it with names and when it was published. I understand it. But in the same time, is as a perspective of a student, why we do this? Yes, okay, we learn this stuff, we learn in a way of that maybe in the future we can use it somewhere. And I've done a lot of this work that kind of bureaucracy-like, that it is not for knowledge, but mostly for... Let's do this correct. Right. Nice. And it's okay. Next thing that I was doing it yesterday. I was creating songs. I created three songs. Three songs, and they are amazing. And by the way, yesterday I started one more new channel, and I will not share the link to this channel. You can write to me somewhere, maybe on my email, but I don't know. I don't want to share it because of someone who I don't want to see on my channel. It is not like someone foreigner, it is people who are from Russia. I don't want to share it to Russian because sometimes they make offensive things, and I don't prefer it. I prefer when my world of practice only with me, and I do practicing only with me. I started one more channel that is only for work. Work every hour of our life, and every single waking up hour I work, and I document. As I said before, I wanted to create something that's maybe a documentation. And I had kind of conflict inside of me that should I publish on this channel or not? Should or should not? And I decided that need to create one more for only documentation. And I will use it. I have one more, Learn Eater, but for Learn Eater I already shared it for Russian people, and I don't like when they check it. I prefer English language, and I have no complexes inside of me in English language. I don't think that I have it in Russian language because I'm kind of confident, but I'm more confident in English if I will compare. Totally, I'm like a person from the Lord of the Rings, Two Towers. I'm a tower powerful. Yes, and I created a second channel to do this and share any progress. I learned this, I learned that, and I share it everywhere and on this channel, any my progress. Because sometimes I don't speak, and I only want to show how I dance or something, yes? And also, I was dancing yesterday. Today I was doing a lot of, not a lot of, but a little bit of doings. And that's all. For tomorrow there will be a lot of... for the next week. Next week will be my study time, because will be a lot of study things. I mean, need to go to university. Next week it will be examination or something week. Examination for my previous semester, because I was moving from one university to another, and I should eliminate... I should accomplish, I should achieve all the first semester that I was previously. I should finish it fully. And then, when I will accomplish, then I can go to the second semester session of exams and exam-like works, control, laboratories, or I don't know how to call it, in assessments, yes. And that's all. That's all, yes. Tomorrow and this week, this whole week will be really fire. And that's why I work a lot on this subjects. Need to finish also two subjects. and I think that I will do this correctly. And two subjects and two and a half need to finish. And then everything is fine. And I go and also need to start writing my master's degree, like theses. I will do this. It is easier because I will write about my language that I created. RL. It is my language that I created as a linguist. J.K. Rowling. No. J.K. G.R.R. Tolkien. Of Russian version. I don't want to call myself as Russian version. I'm a world aware version. University. It's more interesting, I think so. So thank you a lot for watching this video. Improve Soul Daily. Join to the process of doing things. And by the way, I wanted to show you also the songs that I wrote. I don't know them by heart, but I created them. Let's learn it. Let's read it. She's from the Isle of Wight. I hope you got this right. Turn the volume louder. I'll share the love tonight. It is some phrases from it. I also created... She's a streamer in life. I love her. She holds the trigger. Let's comment below. And if you are lucky, you said it right. Let's show you're plucky. The Isle of Wight. It is some random words. You maybe don't understand what's the meaning of it. I can guess. It is, we can always create meaning for words, but in the meaning of society, this has less than first. And one more, it is about one moment in my life when I wanted to say to one girl, hey, let's go dancing, and she rejected me, and this song about it. She rejected my dance, I didn't know what to say, she gave me the chances, so thank you, I'll pray. Oh no, need to say it correctly. She rejected my dance, I didn't know what to say, she gave me the chances, so thank you, I'll pray. Yes, this way. Say, pray, dance, chances. It is one more that I created yesterday. And it is not like super hard work, it is only what need to sit down and write. That's all. One word after one word. That's all. And you can do this too. And maybe you already done it. If yes, let me know in the comment section below and write your poetry if you want. It will be a nice challenge. Okay, let's go to the continuing my university work. I should finish it. And then, when I will finish it fully, I will do my showman's things, because nothing will be in my front of horizon that I should accomplish. Okay? And it will be fully on my goals that I have for my own, not for bureaucracy things. I understand educational process, it is nice, but these things, why? Okay, I will finish essay. By the way, I wrote today essays. Also, I created two presentations with thesis plans. And also, I created one more presentation for another thing. And I learned a lot of modality. Modality is a nice thing. I was really happy of learning it. Really do. So, thank you a lot for watching. Be cool and always go forward to your dreams. You know that everything depends only on you in your life. Bye-bye.